Did you know? The lake behind me, Lake Wilcox, is one of the largest Kettle lakes in the greater Toronto area. Kettle lakes are unique because they're not fed by rivers. They are formed by a retreating glacier where a block of ice detaches from the main glacial body and sits in the lake bed. It creates a circular depression, like you're placing your kettle there, and the sediment builds up around that ice block and it slowly melts to leave the water behind, just like here in Lake Wilcox.